Hi everyone, this is Parmesh Shahani, the author of the book Queeristan, LGBTQ Inclusion in the Indian Workplace. And I'm here to wish you all the best for this wonderful webinar that you're going to have on COVID-19 and beyond, LGBTI and the media. I'm very happy that the High Commission of Canada as well as the India Rights Network have come together to do this important webinar. Everyone who is on your panel is extraordinary. In fact, most of them are in my book as well. And I think to focus on LGBTQI issues in the media is very, very, very pertinent right now. For most people, you know, for most of the general public, they falsely believe that after the 2018 Supreme Court verdict, it's like, you know, everything has been sorted, but that's not true. In fact, our struggles have just begun. It's a long road ahead to full equality. There are multiple, you know, legal struggles that will come up, whether it's the very problematic Trans Act, which needs to be modified to reflect the aspirations and needs of the trans community, whether it is marriage equality, whether it is anti-discrimination laws, and beyond the law as well, there is so much more work that needs to be done in terms of societal acceptance, workplace inclusion, schools, colleges, healthcare, and much more. So the media has a very important role to play, and the media has to be one of the most important allies on this journey as well. So thank you once again for giving me a chance to speak to you. I'm looking forward to the webinar, and I hope all of you enjoy it as well. Thanks, everyone.